Democratic presidential candidate Joe Biden is set to visit Harrisburg. Biden will join a virtual event from the Pennsylvania American Federation of Labor and Congress of Industrial Organizations headquarters. He'll be meeting with the AFL-CIO president, answering questions from union members, as well as recognizing American workers.